Hi. I just got to Athens. That's 11:11. I'm stopping for an ATM with my taxi. On the way to the hotel. So rad. I have almost 2 days here now. Hopefully film a lot. Much love. I just got to Athens. I have a day here. This guy is playing lovely music. And look, I just got a ticket to go in the Acropolis. I went one time with a guide that I just found here. I'm so jet lagged from flying 15 hours in a plane, two different planes. But I'm really, really appreciative to be here. All right, I'll turn the camera around so I just video and hopefully not so shaky. Tragedy or comedy? First century AD. Colossal statue. Female sea goddess. That looks like Poseidon. Papos Linos. Dionysus. I love it. It says lower part of a statue of large proportions. It was here since the 6th century BC, or probably before that. They said there were springs here, and then it was a religious and intellectual center, 6th century BC, and sanctuary of Dionysus on the southern slope. Oh, I forgot about the sacred caves. And this is where St. Paul came. Nearby. I think it's by the exit. I got a video so you see the scale, because look at the people. Where were they? There. So you see how big those walls are. I'm gonna just take it in. That's what that breath was. Look at these stones. I think this is what the stones used to look like. They took a lot of it down, it was saying, and then it eroded the theater because it wasn't protected or something. Excuse me. I just looked up a podcast on this. So, in between videoing and listening to this podcast about the Acropolis and the Parthenon is what's up there. I want to go over here first for a second. The north and east slopes. Ants coming from, they keep flying on me. Wow. This reminds me so much of the Greek places I went to in Turkey. Greek, Roman. Mars Hill is over this way, I think, on the other side. Oh, yeah, it is. I just have a feeling from last week. They still do concerts here at night.
Thank you.
the, oh, what's this name? They said Athena, who is the goddess that Athens is named after, was commemorated for her, or remembered for her strength, her purity, and her wisdom. So they had a big statue of her here with a spear looking very strong. Look at this view. Over there to that thing before because I was trying to get here. It was so far from here. I only get one day. Right, I remember. There's Mars Hill. It's on the outside. People go there at night and hang out. Here, this is in relation to where I am. If you listen to the tour that I found on a podcast, they start from over there. I'm like, did you get it while no one was there? I'm in Athens at the Parthenon. Wow, you can see all the way around. There's the ocean. Here's where we were. Thank you. someone else fit in. Oh, that's... Look what they had on top of there. I can't zoom in from this. It's in the museum. Shot of this. I think that's the Church of St. John. I'm not sure if I'm feeling it. Look at this view. So cool. It's okay. I'm just getting a video. Rad. Oh, that's the lady that works here. Photobombing every picture. I just did a handstand, so I have some adrenaline. My friend texted me while I was here, and I told him I was here, so I was like, okay, I'll do a handstand. Because he asked, did you do your handstand yet? I guess it's a thing. Oh, he was with me when I did the second one. I guess that was the third one. I did one of Beverly Hills first, just spontaneously. And then Chichen Itza, and then Tulum, and now here at the Parthenon in Greece. Within about 2 weeks, which is so strange. So cool. This is rad. Oh, look at that. What? I don't plan these things. Kitty! Wow. Thanks. Look, there it is up there. The Parthenon. And then here's Mars Hill. Oh, I'll go to the sign again. It's all in Greek. I can't read that right now. I mean, I could read it, but it doesn't Mark Pat Bran AFO. I just don't know what other group means. I can't translate it. I was starting in the middle. Oh, sorry. No, it's fine. I'm just going all the way around, you know. So cute. Hope I didn't go too fast. This is Mars Hill. I was so tired and I keep nodding off. Look. I don't know if I was recording. I got on a tour bus because I'm really tired. I keep falling asleep. Morning, this is the next day, breakfast. Look, I'm at my hotel. And look at the view. It's the part I didn't get to see yesterday, behind the old Acropolis. Acropolis means city on the hill, I think, or city on a high place, something like that. Polis, Polis is city. We look up Acro. All right, they're making me an omelet, so I'm gonna enjoy. Thank you. Good morning, Annette. Paul is obsessed with Artemis. Hey, okay, so here's the plan. As I brought my roller skates because one of my friends was like, what? You can't go to Athens without roller skates. So that ought to be on the agenda today. But I have to wait for a bus that will come in 45 minutes, so we're going on a walk. Let's see. Hello, lady. She seems pretty happy to greet us. Look at this walk. All right, I'll flip my camera around because it's a better camera that way. But you know I'm here. Welcome to this trip with me. I was getting downloads like all night because when you're by yourself, it's so quiet, you know, and I don't turn the TV on much. I turned it on for a second yesterday to see Greek subtitles because I took Greek in college. All right, see you on the other side. way. I think I'll go this way. Because it's off the path. Oh, see the guardhouse. Appeared. Hello. Oh. Ah. Look. I mean, I know you're already looking, but Parthenon. Wow. There's the stadium underneath. Wow, there's lots of people up there. There are. I'll do a panorama up here. I will get up higher. I've been here. I got lost in these woods last time I was here. I recognize it now. When I saw the guard tower. I'll put this to one. Yeah, Philopappos Monument. Took its name from the poet Musaeus, which is like muse, but it's spelled a little different. Taught and was buried there. Oh, took its name from a sanctuary of the muses to whom the hill must have been dedicated. Oh, that's awesome. That's what I live by, you know? That's what a muse meant is. And muse, we'll have to look up the Latin or Greek roots. Because, look at this. When you're in your intuition, you're in that muse state. That's so great that that's the first sign I came to. If I had gone the other way, I wouldn't have seen that sign first. Here's the city. Oh, the ocean. I was taught by a poet. I won't say who, because you guys wouldn't believe me. I mean, some of you might. But to look first, take the picture after. But since you guys are looking with me, I'll do my best to look and be present. Hi. I wonder what that big rock structure is in the middle of the city, you know? Look at that path to get here. It is like all of the city can come to this point, you know, because they would walk here and then walk to the Parthenon. Keep my bearings. One. full of stones. That church beyond on the top of that hill behind it. They said yesterday the Parthenon was a church for 1,000 years. The Christians were there, but I don't know. I don't understand all the. They took all the pagan, quote, pagan stuff out. It's 11:11. Oh, on this video, it'll be added to everything else's. This side. People on the other side of this monument, so I'll do that and then get the camera off. Oh, there's my hotel that I was staying at. It's down there, because I could see up there from breakfast. Let's see the Muses statue. I think this is the same sign as the other one. All right. I had to ask someone where I can go to skate. All right, we'll see.
This is love I wouldn't know.
This is love I wouldn't
but
know.
But I'll go with it, I'll improvise.
But I'll go with it, I'll
you know
improvise.
I hate to see you go. Count the days through. Until then I'll
Someone to miss. All right, I'm in Athens, Greece.
What? And every minute, cause you make me feel so alive.
Look, I'm in Greece.
Now, baby, stand up. Because, girl, you.
You want me? I'm levitating. Yeah. You're my. All right. I got back on the bus after skating. That was so fun. Look at my room. This is my room on a boat. Look, I'll show you outside. I'm on a boat. the lavatory, the toilet. We don't need to see that, but shower. Oh, you don't, okay, yes. I don't need a TV. Oh, mirror. I don't mind mirrors. That was the old me. And I got a window. Oh, I just remembered I forgot to go by this one place for this church that I knew someone in Athens. I was like, because I have two beds in this thing because I couldn't read the Greek. I just said one room, please. It's going to be 8 hours on this boat. But anyway, this is if you want to know what it's like to go to the island of Patmos from Athens, this is it. Giant, giant boat. Bum, ba-da-da. I just realized I didn't get any footage of the water really. Last time I got a lot. It's 3 a.m. We're getting into Patmos right now. That's Patmos. I'll have plenty of the water when I'm in there. But this boat's huge. This is from the window. I had a call last night, so I didn't go out much. I didn't go out on deck at all. It's okay, I'm going now.